watching you, Marianne.
Hey, John, look what I can do with this grape. That's nothing. Watch this. I'm not impressed. Watch this. Oh, yeah? Watch this.
Show off.
How did
go back? Ladies and gentlemen,
Stanton and his friends.
The dreaded jungle tiger cat prowls in search of food. Growl, snarl, growl, growl. It's my fantasy. I can have all the sound effects I want, okay? Oh no! It's the terminally poisonous jungle snake, waiting to lure an unsuspecting victim with its hypnotic dance of doom. But the jungle tiger cat is the supreme predator.
It's not a tiger. It's Odie.
It's the smartest link in the food chain. Roar!
Look at this mess. Oh no, not my ferns again. I told you before not to play with the houseplants, especially the ferns. I ought to take away your TV privileges as punishment.
No, no. Not that. Please, my favorite movie, Attack of the Giant Pod People, is on today. I'll sit here and be good. I won't do anything. I won't sleep. I won't eat. I won't even scratch. Let me know if he's buying this. Honest. I promise.
There must be a fern somewhere that's Garfield-proof. Cat got to find again, eh, Johnny? See, you know that one you bought last time with the real beauty? Honey, I don't come with
a I want a strong burn this time, Mr. Rizzo. One that can stand up to real punishment. One that looks like this one.
Oh, dear, my eyes are going. I'll be needing new glasses soon. Nephrolapis extraplectum, I believe. Got a few of them in this morning with the arboretum ship.
I'll take it.
They'll ring it up for you at the counter, Johnny.
Thanks, Mr. Rizzo.
Coming.
Now, well, exhibit department. The meat-eating fern. Now, that would be a Nephrolepis monstera cardiferum delicious strength rot. Yes, it came in today.
Today.
James, here a moment ago.
No.
Hi, boys. Will you see what I bought?
Is it edible, whatever it is?
This bird is called Nephrolepis exotalata. Introduced in 1793 from the tropics, reproduces from spores.
Yuck. I don't touch anything that has spores.
Keep adequately lit, but well away from heat and direct rays of the sun and from cats named Garfield.
Hey, I'm famous.
Now, I'll go get some water. Leave it alone, or I won't let you watch Attack of the Giant Pod People.
You're a cruel man, Jon Arbuckle.
Now, Stanton, be nice.
I got half an hour till my morning. Is somebody there? Could have sworn somebody came into the room. Hold up. There's somebody here. Maybe it's an evil, ugly monster.
It's not a monster, Stanton. It's just a plant.
The plant is waving at me?
Mm-hmm.
Must be my bored imagination crying out for trivial amusement.
You don't believe it.
Only 20 minutes till
you have to believe it. You need to look at him. Stanton, look out! I mean, watch out! Back, I say down, bad plan.
Oh, I just found the Thousand Island dressing and I was about to make the world's biggest salad bar.
What was that? I got your candy, Johnny. I'm sorry, I accidentally gave you a rare meat eating bird by mistake. Here is the real Nephrolepis exotop. This naughty bird is going safely behind glass. Sorry for the mix-up.
Well, let's watch some TV and relax.
And now the afternoon movie, Attack of the Giant Pod People, the story of plant creatures who invaded Earth and devoured everyone and everything.
I don't think so.
Welcome to the Crochet Hour. Today we're going to discuss how to make doilies in the shape of small children.